My name's Lauren and I'm a swing dresser on Billy Elliot, which basically means that I cover 10 different dresses, so 10 different plots. I'm coming at 6 to start dressing. So say for example today I'll be coming in and dressing Gillian, who plays Mrs. Wilkes. So we would set up her things on her lovely chair. So the first would be the very exciting Mrs. Wilkes coat, the lovely gold number. And then we'd start from her first number. And you set it up in order of how they would wear it in the show. And you place it very lovely on the chair so it doesn't get creased. This plot's quite complicated because there's lots of lycra and lots of sparkly things. You just place it on the chair. And for this particular plot, you only dress the scenes as they happen, because there's a lot of quick changes. So she'll come up, she'll get into this one first, this one will get hung, and then the next one will be placed on the chair. Yeah, I'd say that the main challenges are the fact that it is very cramped and there's not a lot of space, which can be a bit of a problem, especially when you've got a lot of minors in one room. I think the main challenge is just to make sure that everything's kept tidy, so that everyone knows exactly where the things are when they come into a room, because sometimes it'll be about 30 seconds that you've got to make sure that everything's done and dusted. They go on stage, and then after that, everything's hung, ready for the next. Things do go wrong because it's live theatre, and of course everything, you know, there are things that happen. We've not really had any major disasters, I have to say. We're a pretty good team like that. We all stick together, we work hard. At the end of the show, which is the best time of the show really, at the end of the night when everything's done and dusted and everything's gone smoothly, is to then, depending on what plot you're on, is to make sure that the actors and actresses come off stage and that everything gets hung up again. And then all the laundry has to be then taken up to the laundry room upstairs, which if I'm on the swings plot, means that I will then have to do all the nice laundry with the pants and the socks. The show as a whole is fabulous and I love it. And I think for me, it's the fact that you're part of a massive family. I'm really lucky that my fiance works in the show, so that's really cool. I really like the Wilkes costumes. I think they're brilliant. I think they're really iconic as well, because everybody knows the stripy tops and the big jackets and the bag. And but I mean, obviously I love the tutus as well for the kids and the ballet girls. I love all of it really, but I think Wilkes is lovely, great costumes.